Ladies and gentlemen,
he's not going in though.